Hey guys, I'm here with another video, and today we're going to do a video that's very special. I was going to wait actually till next year to start making these videos, but I decided let's just start now. I want to show you guys my first lawn care vlog, guys. I did 1 yard, okay? I just decided just to stick with 1 yard and just progress from there, add more and more and more. And get better at editing that way. So I thought that would be the easiest, and I got some really cool footage. I used the GoPro, the Hero 4, to do some footage. I actually mounted it on the mower. That's the first time of me doing that. So I wanted to be kind of unique, and I don't see many people doing that with the GoPro. They have a video camera set up on a tripod or something like that. So I thought the GoPro would be very unique. So that's what most of the footage is on the mower. But yeah, guys, I just really wanted to show you guys that. I hope you guys enjoy this video. Please leave a thumbs up if you guys like it. Subscribe for more content and leave a comment down below, guys. I will answer them. So I want to thank you guys for watching this video, and I hope you guys enjoy the first lawn care vlog on my channel. So, does the John Deere Z915B stripe well? I would say so. Stripes extremely well. Guys, I absolutely love this machine. It meets every demand or want I ever would think of if I want in a mower. It stripes extremely well. There's no striping kit on it. It just stripes like that naturally. The blades on it right now aren't the sharpest. I've been running these same blades for about a week, so I'm gonna change them out tonight. But just naturally, guys, it stripes this well. So if I had sharper blades, it'd be a little bit better. But guys, it stripes so good. And that's why I absolutely love the machine. The quality and everything on it is just amazing, guys. So yes, it does stripe extremely well, just as good as the Skaggs, I would say. So that's a question I get quite a bit. Does the John Deere stripe well? And as you could tell, it stripes extremely well. So I want to share that with you guys. Now that's how you dump grass in the rain.